negative x plus 4 equals negative 6. Move the positive 4, the plus 4, over to the right, make it minus 4. Negative 6 minus 4 is negative 10. Divide both sides by a negative 1 to get rid of the negative sign on the x. And negative 1 into negative 10 gives you a positive 10.